Okay, today we're going to talk about the Taunt Line Hitch. This is a knot I learned in earning the Eagle Scout rank within the Boy Scouts of America. A lot of my training and camping tips, backpacking tips, wilderness survival tips are all going to come, majority of them are going to come through what I learned within Boy Scouts. So this is a Taunt Line Hitch. What's nice about it is you can adjust it, but also once you adjust it, you can pull on it and it's not going to slip. So that's what's great about this knot to use for tent stakes. So I'm going to try and tie this right-handed. I'm left-handed, so it may be a little cumbersome for me, but basically make your loop. Now how I used to teach this is I would call this the race car knot. I would say this is the race car loop in the middle. So the race car goes through the loop once, the race car goes through the loop twice, and you make, so you're making two loops there. Then I would say the race car loses control and goes outside the loop. So then you're gonna go outside here and you're always working in the same direction. And then you just tighten it up. And this is kind of one of my go-to knots. You'll use it in all sorts of applications and it's called the Taunt Line Hitch. And you can use it to attach, this would be a tent stake where my finger is. And then you can slide it to adjust to make the ropes looser. Or if you had to adjust the tent stakes tighter, you would make the loop bigger. My name is Jeff Pape. I'm an Eagle Scout, and this is the Taunt Line Hitch.